Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. Our action comes to you today from Villa Park. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Aston Villa facing Everton.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Luca Dean, number 6, Douglas Luiz, number 7, John McGinn, number 10, Emiliano Buendia, number 11, Ollie Watkins.
Here's how the lineup looks for Aston Villa.
Well, the two central midfield players need to have a different skill set. The holding midfield player has to be good defensively, whereas the player at the top of the diamond has to be expansive with his passing and be the team's creative spark.
And here's our Everton lineup. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. Yerry Mina starts with Samuel Umtiti in central defence. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack.
Thank you, Villa Park. Enjoy the game.
And the contest begins. Coutinho, and the cross is very much on. Can't miss, surely. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Donny van de Beek. Gray. Van de Beek. Dele Alli. Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And then what a strike, the lovely half volley. It's so difficult to keep these down. This is a very tidy finish.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Look at Digne. Here's Danny Ings. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Reguilón, Van de Beek. On the ball, Reguilon. And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Will the owner of the red car obstructing the main entrance please remove the car as soon as possible? Thank you.
Dele Alli tackling and winning the ball to boot. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And it's a quality pass. The attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Gray. And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Can't argue with that little move. Well, they couldn't keep it. Emiliano Buendia. And a throw-in it's going to be. Watkins. Ings. Digne. And looking towards the back post. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. It's an excellent looking attack from Coutinho, but will they be able to produce from this position? Calvert-Lewin. Yves Bissouma has it. Bissouma. Reguilon. And can they make one of these passes count? And a timely intervention. Look at Digne. It's with Douglas Luiz. And given away. But attacking possibilities. Could cross it in here. Van de Beek. Well, not hard to read that pass. Catinha. Emiliano Buendia. Digne. Firing it in. Ball is loose. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
Everton are the team chasing the game. Let's see how they fare on that front. Calvert-Lewin. Gray now. Reguilon. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Ollie Watkins.
Well, as you can see, Villa are seeing much less of the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Ings, well, flinging himself at the ball. Delivering the corner, Coutinho. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. They've given it away. Losing the ball, Dele Alli. Douglas Luiz. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Gray. too much pace on that particular pass. A routine save. Emiliano Buendia. Ollie Watkins. Really nice ball. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. How can he take them on and beat them? And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Yes, he'll be pleased with his first half display. His movement was good, as was his passing, and of course he took his goal well. Just needs to continue that form into the second half.
And the contest begins. Coutinho. And the cross is very much on. Can't miss, surely. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. Dele Alli. And didn't he just? Ball is loose. Ings. Well, flinging himself at the ball. So into the second half. Can Everton battle back after that first 45? Calvert-Lewin. Lucatinha. And intercepted it. Coutinho. Buendia. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, the figure that's being quoted is around the £35 million mark, which in my view looks to be just about right. Let's hope he fits in quickly and justifies that price tag.
Well, rather than stop play immediately, the referee waited and now decides on a yellow card. John McGinn. Shot attempted. Still possibilities. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Delhi. Carabao Cup excitement to look forward to. Live here on EA TV. It's Aston Villa facing Queen's Park Rangers.
Well, it's great to have a break from the league for the players and the fans. Everybody loves this competition, and so do I. It should be a good game.
Terrific block. Now the delivery. Not a time for composure on the ball. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Van der Beek just couldn't capitalise there. Carabao Cup excitement to look forward to live here on EA TV. It's Everton facing Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, the cup always whets the appetite, and that one's no different. It should be a really good game.
An effective pass by Coutinho, and darting through, and a fantastic diving save. Time for the change now.
Number 36, coming onto the pitch, number 13, Andrew Stanton.
Coutinho's corner. Well, it has come to nothing. Ings. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Showing a real desire to win it back. How could he take them on and beat them? Coutinho in the middle. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Coutinho. Matty Cash. And he read it well defensively. Ings. Is it going to be Danny Ings? What a save.
Substitution for Everton. Coming off the pitch, number 9, Damien Calvert-Lewin. To be replaced by number 7, Richard Hanson.
So the corner played into the box. He succeeds in clearing it. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass. Well, the stats don't lie. Everton have had a lot of possession, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Lucadinha. Well, possibilities inside the box. A very effective clearance. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Coutinho robbed them. Well, visionary passing. Richarlison. Routine, really. But in the closing phase, and Everton find themselves trailing, a lot for them to do, Stuart.
Well, it's been a fairly even match, but at key moments, they've just been second best. They could have defended better for the goals, and they've missed opportunities at the other end. It'll be a disappointing result if it stays this way.
A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. underway again with the score at 3-1.
Substitution for Everton, coming off the pitch, number 30,
Johnny,
coming onto the pitch,
there to win it back. Ings. Here is Digne. It needs an accurate cross. A deft clearance. Gray. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Watkins. Here's Matty Cash. And a significant block following that cross. Danny Ings! Off the post and back in play. Johnny. And a strong tackle. He's got the right idea with that pass. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
And fed in by Coutinho. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Tremendous block. Coutinho. Can't miss, surely. Oh. And there goes the final whistle. No cause for celebration in the Everton camp. A defeat for them here. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team. And they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
Well, you know, when our colleagues in the newspapers come out with their grades for this match, he's going to get very high marks.
Well, he scored a good goal, he hit the woodwork and was a constant threat. So overall, he should be really pleased with his display today.
Dele Alli. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Ball is loose. Ings, well, flinging himself at the ball. Terrific block. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question of...
An effective pass by Coutinho. And darting through. And a fantastic diving save. And time for the change now. Ings. What a save. what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. He's got the right idea with that pass. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thank you for answering the questions.
Our cameras on one man. Facing his former club, he'll want to make a point live on EA TV. And we find ourselves in one of the great football cities, Liverpool, here at Goodison Park. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And live action coming up from the Carabao Cup. It's Everton up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, Derek, players and fans love a cup competition. And although we're a long way away from the final, both teams will be looking to book their place in the next round in the hope of a good run in this tournament.
Well, there's no getting away from it. This is the man so many people have been focusing on ahead of this particular game. Facing his former club, facing his past, and that's not always straightforward, is it, Stuart?
Well, it can work either way. Some players are inspired and play really well. Some feel overawed. I hope for his sake it's the first.
And here's how Everton line up. Jordan Pickford stands between the posts. Samuel Umtiti plays alongside Yerry Mina in central defence. Donny van de Beek starts alongside Dele Alli in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. This is the starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, they're playing with a 5-2-3, as we can see it here. But I think at times we'll see one of the centre-backs stepping forward into midfield just to make sure they don't get outnumbered in that central area.
It's a very attractive match in prospect, and it's Tottenham Hotspur who get things underway. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Has someone to play it to. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Romero. And Javier with it. And Spurs moving the ball with purpose. Harry Kane. An authoritative challenge. Van de Beek. Calvert-Lewin. Just cutting off the supply. Dejan Kulusevski. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. And making the run to the inside. Kane. putting his body on the line. Can't miss, surely. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Townsend, a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match.
Well, he didn't need to make the challenge, did he? He's under pressure now. It's a long time to go in this game.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Joe Roden. Harry Kane. Well, that ball looks promising. Emerson. He's taken on his opponent here. Accurate ball in towards the near post. Not the best clearance. And a time for cool heads. Well, Tottenham have possession again. Cessignon. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Dele Alli. A fine reading of the situation. Harry Kane. Hoybier. A gift for any goalkeeper. Townsend. And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Well, racing past his man. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Son. Townsend. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Oh, he's missed an open goal. What on earth happened there?
And I'm not sure how he's missed that. That's a really bad miss.
Fabier. And take it away. Dele. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Calvert-Lewin. A wonderful intervention. Kane. An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And beating the defender. Space and time for the cross. Well read to put an end to that attack. This looks promising from Everton. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Bissouma. Now with Dele. Townsend. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. He has time to play it over. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save. Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
And over comes the corner. Well, thumped clear. Bissouma. Townsend. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Emerson. Kane. And Højbjerg with it. Son. Kane! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Two minutes of stoppage time coming up. Foiling them effectively. And they need to get tighter here. Surely! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. That is that for the first half here. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
It's a very attractive match in prospect, and it's Tottenham Hotspur who get things underway. And making the run to the inside. Kane. Can't miss, surely! There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping. Townsend. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match. Oh, he's missed an open goal. What on earth happened? He has time to play it over. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Son. Kane! So into the second half, can Everton battle back after that first 45? Calvert-Lewin. Emerson. Now Romero with it. Harry Kane. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Højbjerg. Sessegnon. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV. And we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Everton facing Norwich City. Possibilities inside the box. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Dejan Kulusevski. And nicely struck. And throwing himself at the ball. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
Coming onto the pitch, number 16, Abdoulaye Doucouré.
Reguilon. Donny van de Beek. Calvert-Lewin. Umtiti. Patient build-up at the moment. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And it's come off the keeper. Marvellous anticipation. Well, nothing comes of it. Van de Beek.
Well, Everton are playing much better now, and these fans are dragging them forward. But they need to get back into this game with a goal.
Well read to ease the pressure. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up. Townsend! Keeper did his job to begin with. And teammates to play it to. No luck keeping possession.
Well, the Everton fans are right behind their team now. They believe there's a goal coming here. Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Shot attempted. And a fantastic diving save. Spurs to make a personnel switch now.
Number 21, Dejan Kulusevski, to be replaced by number 23, Steven Bergwijn.
So the corner played into the box. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Van de Beek. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Substitution for Everton.
Time for a change then.
Number 8 is the signal. To be replaced by number 6, Allen.
And now the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Townsend. And the keeper stretching to deny him. And over comes the corner. Kane. Well-timed tackle. Reguilon. Donny van de Beek. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Getting in there to take it away. Kane. Now he must favour the cross. Steven Bergwijn. Kane. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to 2. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, here it is again. It was a good finish, but the keeper has to do better at his near post. He was beaten far too easily on that occasion.
So, 2-0 now.
Harry Kane.
10 minutes to go. Pébier. Son. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Cessignon. And Harry Kane ready to pounce. Not all that convincing defensively. And a change for Spurs at this juncture.
Number 42, Harvey White. To be replaced by number 29, Oliver Skip.
Doucouré. It's now with Van der Beek. Gray. On to Van der Beek. Doucouré. Oh, excellent diving stop. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Over it comes. Can he get one back? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Richarlison. Can he put it away? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Cessignon. Now Son. Ryan Cessignon has it. Skip. Emerson. And space for the cross. Real chance. Oh, and there it is, the final whistle, and Spurs go marching on.
Yes, and thoroughly deserved, you have to say. Thought they controlled large parts of the game, they created enough chances, and if they can continue to replicate performances like this, they have to fancy their chances going forward.
So a positive night for Harry Kane. Sum up his performance for us.
Yeah, I think the only thing you could question, could he have been a touch more clinical in front of goal? Maybe should have had two or three today. Regardless of that, it was a good performance and a great result.
It's a very attractive match in prospect, and it's Tottenham Hotspur who get things underway. And making the run to the inside, Kane. Can't miss, surely. There it is, a delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping. Townsend. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match. Oh, he's missed an open goal. What on earth happened? He has time to play it over. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Son. Kane. Dejan Kulusevski. And nicely struck. And throwing himself at the ball. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Shot attempted. And a fantastic diving save. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Steven Bergwijn. Doucouré. Oh, excellent diving stop.
Can we ask you a question? No further questions, thank you.